Hello everyone, Cody here from Deep Trekker. We've been receiving a lot of interest recently from hydroelectric energy companies, and I thought I'd make a quick video about the top three uses of Deep Trekker ROVs in hydro. Number one, intake, outflow, and penstock inspections. Deep Trekker ROVs can be used to inspect for corrosion of bolts and gates and analyze the condition of the internal structures. Entering enclosed spaces is an extremely difficult and dangerous task for divers, but using a mini ROV is the safest option. Number two, trash rack inspection and clearance. Using your Deep Trekker ROV, you can ensure that there's not too much buildup, and you can actually use our two-function grabber claw to clear anything that could be trapped in the trash rack. This will save on cost of a contractor significantly. Number three, reservoir inspection and environmental study. Depending on the stage of the dam, whether it be construction, maintenance, or decommissioning, it is important to understand the environmental impact of the dam. Using our sediment and water samplers, as well as other sensors, you're able to evaluate the quality of the environment easily and affordably. Thank you for your time, and I'll hopefully see you soon.